지니와 함께하는 SOS 생활영어 시간입니다.
Howdy.
하이요. Howdy는 또 뭐예요?
Howdy. I guess like a country style of howdy.
Howdy. 그렇게도 howdy. 얘기해. How are you?
Nobody really says it. It's kind of tacky.
사실 뭐 누가 진짜로 그렇게 얘기한다기보다 재밌으라고.
Yeah.
Howdy. Howdy. 그렇게 이야기를 하잖아요. 예. Howdy.
Howdy.
Hello-dy. Howdy. 예. Howdy. 라고 얘기를 합니다. Howdy. 예.
So today's dialogue is about TV.
자, 오늘 그 대화가 텔레비전과 관련되는
You see, I have very basic cable on my TV.
저는요, 텔레비전에 아주 저 케이블 TV, 아주 기본적인 것만 지금 가입을 해놨습니다.
And so the I only have maybe two English channels.
영어 채널이 거기에 두 개 나오고요. 두 개밖에 안 나와요.
Yeah, so I watch those two channels all the time.
그러니까 그 채널 두 개만 하루 종일 보는 거죠.
And well, you know, when I have time.
시간 있을 때.
And even if it's a boring show, like I watch it.
뭐 심지어는 뭐 아우 정말 따분하고 그런 게 나와도 선택의 여지가 없으니까 그냥 본다니까요.
Last night there was a marathon of a TV show. You know?
지난번 어저께 밤에는 뭐 마라톤.
Yeah.
Marathon. You mean?
A marathon meaning the same show is a series for 24 hours.
24시간 똑같은 그 쇼가
the series.
그러니까 시리즈로 방송되는 어떤 그런 거였습니다. 근데
So this show I don't watch it at home.
집에서는 사실 그런 쇼를 그런 프로그램 안 보는데요.
But it's so good because I began to watch it last night.
근데 막상 한번 보기 시작하니까 그거 괜찮던데요.
And so I couldn't fall asleep.
잠을 잘 수가 없었어요.
And I went to sleep at 3 a.m.
거의 새벽 3시쯤에 간신히 잠이 들었습니다.
Because it kept going, the show.
계속 그 같은 프로그램이 방영되고 있어가지고요. 시리즈로. 그러셨구나.
So I'm so sleepy.
자, 오늘 이제 대화는요. 최근에 텔레비전에서 방영된 좋은 영화에 대해서 이야기를 하고 있는 그런 거가 나옵니다. 자, 대화를 먼저 한번 들어보시죠.
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
There was a good movie on Channel 9 last night.
What was that about?
It was about teenage drug users.
네, 여기까지의 내용입니다. 먼저 여자가 얘기를 하죠. 최근에 텔레비전에서 좋은 영화를 보신 게 있습니까? Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
그 lately 발음할 때요. Lately 하시지 마시고요. 그냥 lately.
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 네, 최근에 그런 말입니다. Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
최근에 좋은 영화를 텔레비전에서 보신 적 있습니까? 어젯밤에 9번에서 좋은 영화를 했는데요. There was a good movie on Channel 9 last night.
There was a good movie on Channel 9 last night.
내용이 어떤 것이었죠? What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
그게 뭐에 관한 것이었습니까? What was that about?
What was that about?
그 책은 뭐에 관한 것이었죠? What was the book about?
What was the book about?
그 텔레비전 프로그램은 뭐에 관한 것이었죠? What was the TV program about?
What was the TV program about?
네, 그런 식으로 얘기를 한번 생각하십니다. 네. 그 10대들의 마약 사용자에 대한 것이었죠. It was about teenage drug users.
It was about teenage drug users.
네. 자, 오늘 두 가지 표현은요. 최근에 텔레비전에서 좋은 영화를 보신 게 있습니까? Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
내용이 어떤 것이었는데요? What was that about?
What was that about?
자, 대화를 다시 한번 들어보십니다.
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
There was a good movie on Channel 9 last night.
What was that about?
It was about teenage drug users.
오늘 연습한 표현을 지금부터 랩에 맞춰 정리를 해봅니다. 최근에 텔레비전에서 좋은 영화를 보신 게 있습니까? Have you ever seen 또는 Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately? Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
Have you seen any good movies on TV lately? Have you seen any good movies on TV lately?
Yeah, yeah, check it out. 내용이 어떤 것이었는데요? What was that about?
Yeah, yo, what was that about? What was that about? What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
What was that about?
Yeah, what was that about? What was that about? What was that one about?
What was that about?
Merong.
Merong.